just keep thinking about those breaking pitches that pitchers have been taking advantage of Jeimer's aggressiveness. Some of those ones down and in, some of them in the dirt that he's been swinging over the top of. I just waiting for one of those to come down and in where he's looking, drop that head of that bat up there. And get one in the air.
There's a drive. Right field. Deep and gone. Candelario ties it up at two. Ninth inning heroics.
That's the one right there, Shep. That's the one. And that's going to get him going. He hit that one right-handed at Dodger Stadium. That got him excited. It's starting to pay off for him, the hard work. Now he's got one left-handed.